Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are looking at the issue that when you are download the Black Ops 6 beta from the Steam, but they were still not opening and not working. Or the solution is that you need to verify the file from the Steam in the Steam, and you need to download the multiple updates. And after that, finished updates, they will open. They will launch the Black Ops 6. And when you're going to Black Ops 6, first of all, they're going to the Modern Warfare Multiplayer 2, and from that thing you can select from this or Black Ops 6. But when you can, after selecting the Black Ops 6, you can see that you, when you click on the multiplayer, they're stuck. They are not connected with the internet, and they're stop working. They're stuck for a long time. What you can do in this thing, you can need to first close the game and restart the Steam. But if it's not working, you need to restart the PC. And the third thing, if it's still not working, you check, you cannot block this thing from the firewall. And I hope so these three issues will be sort out your problem. And you can, if you are new on my channel, don't forget to subscribe. And thank you for watching this video. This will help you out.